know for sure there'll at least be a game five. It could be over on Saturday night. The upcoming schedule brought to you by Continental Airlines. Our priorities are simple. They're yours, Continental Airlines. Work hard, fly right. Saturday game at 7:30 from Air Canada Center, and then, if necessary, game six back here at the Meadowlands for a 7 o'clock start, and if necessary, on May 10th, game seven, back up in Toronto at 7, all on Fox Sports Net. Now, Stan Fischler, tell me about this sweater that you're wearing here.
That's in 1948, and I was playing roller hockey for the Elmwood Capitals in the Long Island City YMCA League, and that's I found my old jersey, paid $10 for it. It was in the attic.
All right, now you were outside having some fun with the fans who were tailgating. We saw you putting that Curtis Joseph jersey on. What's up with that?
Can't you figure that out? You know, it is an expression, a fish out of water. I wanted to see what it would be like to be a Fischler out of water, so I put the silly jersey on, okay?
Oh, you're going to make me laugh, and if you do, I got a cold. I'm going to cough all over the place. But anyway, so you're a Fischler
out of water, yeah.
All right, let's talk about the Devils goaltender, Martin Brodeur. Some people are comparing to what he's done so far to what he did in 95 when the Devils won the Cup. Now, the numbers are pretty spectacular. Do you see similarities?
Well, absolutely. I mean, the interesting thing was that in the second round, they played the Penguins, and they lost the first game in Pittsburgh on a late Luc Robitaille goal, and then they went on to win. And I see a similar pattern so far.
All right, and so far being the operative two words. As the Devils have just this 2-1 lead, and in some quarters, people are saying this series is over. No respect to the Leafs.
That is about the dumbest thing I've ever heard, because if you look back at the last game, it was zip-zip almost halfway through the game. We were thinking it might even go into overtime. The Devils benefited from that four-minute penalty. Now, if that hadn't happened, it could have been a different hockey game. And I'm sticking with my prediction, Matty, 7-game series.
Well, one thing is for certain, players and coaches say there's no such thing as a must-win game until it's an elimination circumstance. But the fact of the matter is, there's no question Toronto's going to come out flying. They don't want to go down 3-1, so the Devils are going to be tested tonight.
Well, that's right. Tonight's secret word or letter is M, as in Malakoff and McGillney and McKay. They're the key guys I see for the Devils. Danny Markov of Toronto, number 55, he's really the secret spark plug, so he's the rest of my secret letter M.
All right, so let me ask you, how did you do out there rollerblading?
How did I do?
You look good.
I played a little goal, I scored a couple of goals, but they were using infantile nets, you know, like Toys R Us nets. I don't play like that kind.
So you only come up big in
big circumstances. Yeah, 4x6, the 4x6.
If that was the case, he'd be ripping it top shelf. He is the Maven, Stan Fischler. A Fischler out of water, indeed.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Outside at the
I don't want to be Curtis Joseph.
No. Who would you be?
Turk Broda.
Of course, from your childhood. Look at this. Turkey Broda is more like it. Oh, look at that save. He's unbelievable. Mike Crispino's at the desk after this.